mascot.
How you call a mascot?
Use a mascot, or I can turn it back and call you a cut mask.
Thanks, right, Joe. Here, you know. Thanks a lot.
Expectations of society. Just be aware that fog is on the way. Sometimes I just talk and I love the sound of my voice and how I sound when I speak. I don't care about myself, so why would I care about you or poor people or the rainforest? I'm poor. In spirit. myself from the tyranny of this society by not wearing underpants, it really let me air out my mind.
Yeah.
radio station exclusively dedicated. Personal Jesus? Incredible. I have found one. And I think it's me.
Thank you.
if I don't know what I'm saying. I'm so cranky, I killed the gas station attendant. But he deserved it.
Finally, an alternative to commercial rock. These guys are artists. They don't care about money. Radio X.
Oh, you think you get a break from being in a revolution? We're not...
Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me.
our time. This is our sign. X. Embrace it. Feel like you mean something. You are alternative.
I love my kids more than anything.
Which is why mom keeps me clinically obese, so I won't run away.
That's where Kate comes in. My sister's son got to 18 and just ran away. She was brokenhearted. Now me and little Joshua celebrate every day with Kate. He's my number one. Knows it. Now he's not running anywhere. Why not celebrate with Kate every day? Celebrate.
Ow!
On about health insurance and benefits and disease prevention. I work in... They should just start killing people when they turn 29. They're gonna be reincarnated anyway, so who cares? If old people keep harassing me at family gatherings, asking me about the music of today and the rock of today, what I tell them is three words: faith no more. And then I get drunk.
Your man's true way.
that's what suicide is for. I love my husband more than anything.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sleeping with the teenager next door.
Now I take each day one day at a time. I didn't know what I had till it was almost gone. Now I'm faithful and haven't terminated a pregnancy in over a year. I stopped obsessing about my weight. Now there's just more of me to love. They say America's fatter than ever. But when you're number one, it's time to celebrate. And why not celebrate with cake every day? Celebrate cake.
Eight times.